Of rehearsing for the last sort of 10 years, but we're rehearsing very hard for this one, and it's going great. Yeah, it's going to be quite different to the last few tours.
Why is that?
Well, just in content and style, slightly different. Obviously, all the old ones will be there. Some of them, not all of them. I haven't got all day. but it's going great, actually.
One thing that struck me, I thought One Vision, with the possible exception of You Know What, was your best video. I think that was a marvellous video. There seemed to be so much power in it. I mean, have you sensed this, any sort of revitalisation?
It was nice and unpretentious, I thought. Well, yes, I thought there is some kind of revitalisation. I don't feel very vital right now, but there is. I think we're all sort of very, we're getting on quite well, and we're all gelling nicely. I think everybody realises that the group really is important to them. That's more than we always took it for granted a bit before, I think.
And of course you got this this event at Wembley with somebody called Status Quo.
Yeah, we're going to form a band, so the tour's going to call it Quone.
Quone.
And get it all over with in 20 minutes. Actually, two nights at Wembley. We're also doing Nebra at the end of the tour.
Really?
When we come back from Spain, just as a nice final tour date. I think it'll be really quite an event.
So it's not just the South Americans that are seeing the Queen in Festival, it's the UK.
No, well, we're doing the whole of Europe as well. You know, we shall be in Belgium and Switzerland and Holland and France and Germany and Budapest in Hungary and where else? Spain.
The question is, Roger Tony, if you're tired now, what are you going to be like at the end of the year?
Super knackered. No.
It's super knackered.
I stayed up playing Scrabble with Freddie till about 6 this morning, is why I'm exhausted.
God, these rock and roll jars. What have they got up to?
It's
drinking
hell.
Tea and biscuits, no doubt.
Yeah. Earl Grey.